see what's left of my wares.
Pinewood Spain. Thank you. is not ready. Ready. Do that yet. Okay. Yeah. do that yet. do that. Do that.
Can't die.
Inventory is full. I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore.
The dead attacks have slowed and their numbers are thinning. I take that as a sign that you've dealt with the source? A creature was doing this? Disturbing. Thanks to your efforts, we may yet hold out here a little longer. I've sent word to the gate guard. Speak to him and he should let you in. Take some well-deserved time to rest and recover. Welcome to Devil's Crossing. I need some time to plan our strategy. In the meantime, there are others around Devil's Crossing who could use your help. Take a moment to mingle with your fellow survivors. Kasparov, our resident scientist, is really eager to speak with you. He babbled some nonsense, but I believe he wants to talk about your connection with the Ethereals. Barnabas, our handyman, said he needed help with our water pump. When you're done assisting them, speak with me in my office inside the prison. Both are outside the prison. Kasparov is in the house next to the giant rift gate, and Barnabas keeps his camp by the windmill on the south side. You can't miss it.
Thank you. Yeah.